okay, asshole. Let.
Don't. And you, you're wrong.
Those who look with clouded eyes see nothing but shadows.
Everything about you is wrong.
All born are bound to her. Should this world be unmade, so too shall her children.
The world won't end today. You. You will.
Listen. Destiny comes.
We drag our asses all this way. This is the welcome we get. Boy, oh boy. The price of freedom is steep. Embrace your dreams, and whatever happens, protect your honor as a soldier! Come and get it!
This is the point of no return. Destiny's crossroads.
Then why did you stop me?
I'm not really sure.
What will we find on the other side?
Freedom. Boundless. Terrifying freedom. Like a great, never-ending sky. What you heard just now were the voices of the planet. those born into this world, who lived and who died, who return, are howling in pain.
Because of him, Sephiroth?
Their words, they don't reach him. All these moments and memories, precious and fleeting, they're like rain rolling off his back. And when they're gone, he won't cry or shout or anything. He'd tell you that he only cares about the planet, that he'd do everything in his power to protect and preserve it. But this isn't the way it's supposed to be. There's no greater threat to the planet than him. Sephiroth has to be stopped. He has to be. And that's why I'm asking you to help me. I know that together we can do this. But if we do, we'll be changing more than fate itself. If we succeed, if we win, we'll be changing ourselves. I guess, maybe, that's why I hesitated.
You said it yourself. He has to be stopped. And frankly, I've heard enough howling for a lifetime.
Cloud, we should go.
So if we go through that thing, there's no coming back.
Is it our destiny to defy destiny? It's an interesting question.
Thank you, Cloud. Betty?
Never tried to challenge destiny.
This could well be her last line of defense. It won't be easy.
Let's go.
First time I spit in Destiny's eye. Whether you can see the seams or you can't, doesn't change that she's always trying to have it her way. Daddy's coming home real soon, honey. Don't know about you, but looks normal to me.
Over there!
you see me?
Wouldn't go that far.
So that thing, that's a Whisper too, huh?
Looks a lot more like an Arbiter of Fate than the others.
We can beat them.
Come on!
All right. take him down.
This is now.
Enough. It's over.
Say your prayers.
See ya.
Did we do it?
Hang on! Eric!
What the hell did I just see?
Glimpse of tomorrow, if we fail here today.
Now's our chance.
You ain't gonna get away.
I've got this. That'll do. Here we go. See ya.
Hope you don't mind. Give him hell.
My turn. Keep it together.
About damn time.
Let's do this. Deal with that.
Yeah. I'll do it. Bring it home.
I got this. Here we go. See ya.
Let's kick it up a notch.
It's over. Enough.
Give him what's coming.
Watch
to him.
This. See ya. That's that. Shit.
Be our future. The future is always a blank page.
Them again! Least they could do is give us a little breather.
I say we split up. Take them down at the same time.
In that case, Ultra Big Boy is all mine!
Bring it on, bitch.
Yeah.
Let's do this.
Right. We can do this together.
I'll take care of him.
What?
You can do it.
Let's do this. Do it.
Okay, let's go.
Is that it?
It's on you.
I'll take care of it.
Take it over.
To the limit of the
eye. Nothing personal. Take the lead.
I'm coming. Okay.
Bring it.
You've got this.
My turn.
Bingo.
This
one's for you! Stay back! Let's finish this!
That's it!
It's over. See ya.
Ha! One more shot!
That's that. Ha! Let's do this. It's over. Ha! That'll do it. Ha! See ya.
Mine's backing off a bit.
That's that.
You're up!
Enough!
I'm gonna show you what Avalanche is made of! Gotcha!
Did we beat him?
Think so.
Here we go.
Get ready.
Get ready.
Go for it now!
Here we go.
See ya.
Sherry!
Enough!
Time to finish this!